My grandfather's clock was too loud for the shelf when it stood 9 years on the floor. It was taller by a half than the old man himself. True to weight, not a penny weight more. It was bought by the mom when we did a he was born, and it always is treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never go again when the old